Today we're peeling kabocha or buttercup squash in a pre-pack melon peeler. We have a piece of cardboard that you see there in the picture underneath because the squash isn't quite the 5.5 inches or 5 inches tall. This one only is a little over 4, so we had to space it with something, but should still peel nicely. You can adjust the time before peel as well. So that peeled it very well. There's the peel. There's some peel right there. So did a very nice job.